When Achim Mehnert gets out of the subway at Berlin's Südkreuz station, his face is immediately recognized by cameras. The former police officer is one of 300 Berliners who takes part in the face recognition test.
Da war ich sofort
bereit. I wanted to take part right away because I believe in this. This is a computer software system installed in a control room that filters out test subjects from the crowd through facial recognition. Data protection activists are protesting against the technique. For them, face recognition is the first step towards total surveillance. That would be as if I went up to each person in the train station and demanded that they give me their fingerprints. That is unspeakable in a democracy and in a constitutional state. The German Interior Minister, Thomas de Maizière, came here to review the project. He listened to the police report on the test status and he's satisfied. It is all about testing whether or not this new technology improves tracking down suspects. If accuracy improves without us having to store more data of respectable people, then this new technology must be installed as soon as possible. Achim Mehnert agrees. He thinks the data protection argument doesn't hold water. My take on this is, data protectionists are protecting criminals. The current success quota detecting offenders proves that this type of surveillance system works. But the technology is still in the test phase. Still, Achim Mehnert agrees with the Interior Minister that now, in times of increasing terrorism, we should not back away from face recognition.
The Interior Minister expressed very clearly that if the test goes well, the technology will be installed. He even accepts the fact that the system will always make some mistakes, so it is very probable that face recognition is coming to Germany.